girl Jazz, back with another video. We being ghetto again today. Okay. We're doing a reaction video to, we are going to be looking at the top 10 deadliest roller coasters that you wouldn't believe exist. Now, I like roller coasters, but we're going to see if these are really extreme as the title makes it seem. So, we're going to go ahead and get to it.
What's up, everyone, and welcome back to Top 5 Central. Today we're going to be looking at the top 10 roller coasters you won't believe exist. To be 100% real with you guys, I've been loving this series as it's super fun to make, so I seriously hope you guys are enjoying it as well. Tomorrow I'll be announcing the giveaway winners because this week's giveaway ends tomorrow. With that said, make sure you're subscribed and comment your favorite spot on our list to enter to win a free Amazon gift card.
I also want
to say thank you so much to Bonnie Plush for suggesting this video. If you want a shout out just like Bonnie, make sure to like the video right now and comment what you want to see in next week's episode. If we can get 5,000 likes on this video, I'll continue shouting people out next week. Anyways, with that said, let's get right into the video. Number 10. The Gravity Max is a tilt coaster based in Taiwan, and if you want to give it a ride, you might want to bring a spare pair of underwear along with you. Most coasters start from a stationary position and are then lifted up a slope by a chain lift. So what that means is you pretty much know what you're getting up to and have time to prepare yourself for the eventual drop. Things are a little bit different with the Gravity Max, though. The platform you end up on basically tilts forward until it angles the coaster and its occupants at a 90-degree angle before dropping the coaster into a free-fall down a long tunnel in a single loop and a couple of bank turns. So the coaster itself isn't really that impressive. The only super scary moment is at tilt at the start, which is pretty damn terrifying either way.
I love roller coasters, but I would not get on that. Cause like, what if it like messed up one day? And like, on the midst of it moving, the little thing come back up and it knock everybody off track. But I would not get on that roller coaster. I don't recommend anybody get on that roller coaster. That's a little kind of
Number 9. The Wicked Twister is a dangling coaster, which means that you're sitting in a chair with your legs dangling freely beneath you instead of being in a completely enclosed coaster car. So not only is the Wicked Twister a dangler, it's supposedly the tallest and fastest dangling coaster in the world. It's not long like some of the coasters we've got on this list, but it is pretty terrifying. Powered by electromagnetics that send pulses of energy into the coaster, it flings riders up a long twisting spike, which then allows them to fall back down again and then go back up a second spike backwards. So yeah, expect to pee your pants.
I would so get on that! That I would get on! Where is this?
Pulling and pushing the coaster down the rails, quickly building speed with every push-pull combination.
If anybody heard what it said, if he said it, please comment down below because I need to know where that is.
Be prepared to get dizzy. This coaster goes backwards and forwards through a chain of never-ending spins. The ride moves at a total of 44 miles per hour and only lasts around a minute and 20 seconds. But in that time, riders are flowing through three complete inversions, two of which are experienced backwards after a 90-degree vertical climb and an 86-degree drop. So to put that into basic terms, you're going to get really dizzy really quickly.
I would get on that too.
The Slingshot is another Cedar Point ride. Opened in 2014, the Slingshot is less coaster and more, well, a gigantic slingshot. Two riders are tied into a chair that has two elastic cables attached to it. And those elastic cables are actually attached to 72-meter tall spikes. When the riders are probably strapped in the capsule, it's launched up to 110 meters in the air at around 62 miles an hour. And you basically bounce up and down until it comes to a stop. This ride is literally two pieces of string attached to two really tall towers in a ball for people to sit in. And it's pretty freaking sweet. Now, if you didn't know, I absolutely hate any sort of ride, whether it be a roller coaster or just a slingshot thing like what we have here. All of you are absolutely insane for wanting to go on roller coasters. It's like you're asking for death. Let me know in the comments if you like to ride on roller coasters or if you hate them like me. I mean, they are so terrifying. Who would want to go on one?
Me. I do.
So I guess roller coasters itself aren't scary enough. They had to add in the whole serial killer aspect to it just to make it that much worse. The Saw ride can be found at Thorpe Park in the UK, and it's actually one of the coolest rides I've seen for a while. From the incredibly well-themed waiting line that leads up to the ride all the way to the theming of the ride itself, Saw the ride just screams cool. Riders start off going through a dark tunnel filled with a couple of dips and plenty of props before being forced through a slow inversion leading up to a chain link hill. Before you start going up that, Jigsaw has a message for you. Game over. Riders then go through a steep drop underneath some saw blades, a couple of blank turns, and another inversion. It's actually pretty damn cool. Straight out. So yeah, I guess that adds an extra layer of fear to the whole ride.
tutorial.
They should sue for that because that's mental with somebody's life. Like, you're supposed to check and see if people, like, secure you. Like, you can't, what? No, case she would have died. I'm glad she, like, holding it or whatever, but dang. Okay, Gordon. We're not gonna do this. So, we gonna be back. I wanted to see the rest of the roller coasters. Although the roller coasters seem interesting, I would definitely ride them. Except for, I would probably ride all of them. Nope. Except for the one that hang you off a building. Who do that? And want to spin you in the circle while you? Nope. If we gonna play. Merry-go-round is gonna be with our feet and our hands the old-fashioned way. Ain't nobody got time for it. I personally don't want to die. Now, anyway, you can die from any type of roller coaster if something go wrong, but still, I would rather fall off of a roller coaster while it's going through a loop. And you don't get hit by it, even though that's not really good in a way. But you know, I'll be gone like that instead of falling. And like seeing death, but you ain't really made it there yet. And then you get like, I ain't got time. But all the roller coasters, they was cool though. They was cool. Have y'all ever rode a virtual reality roller coaster? Like, the one at Six Flags, they had one on the Daredevil, and they had one, I think it was just the Daredevil, but I rode it while wearing that, and it was so fun. I crashed into a building. I crashed into somebody's workplace, and just messed up their polar office, but I don't think that they were mine, because I was a part of the Army. And we was had to fight this alien spaceship thing, and I looked up, and it was just like this big hole, a black hole with like alien things coming out of it. It was weird, but it was awesome at the same time. So it's really fun. If you go to a roller coaster and they got a virtual reality thing, it's do the virtual reality, because it makes the roller coaster and the ride way more fun. So, oh, and I got a story to tell about the Daredevil. Got a story. A little happened on Daredevil, but it was funny. So, there might be next video. Might not. I gotta get somebody consent to tell the story. I wish I had video. If I had video, that would be fun. But I don't record while I'm on the roller coaster, because if I drop my phone, then I ain't gonna have no phone. So who can do that? Not me? Nope. Nobody nope. But I will see you guys later. Peace. Hi. Never mind. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. I forgot to say that. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe. And brain is a little cloudy, my bad. So yeah, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to your girl, And I will see you guys next time.